Okay, guys, got some new releases from CD Pool. These are the global releases for November 2019. To save time, what I've done, I've got a loop on the right-hand side, got a couple of hot cues as well. Track on the left is a track entitled Feeling. Track on the right is entitled Agus. It's the original mix on the right, original mix on the left. Any info on these tracks, check out the link in the description to cdpool.com. Don't forget, these are the global releases for November 19. Now, both these tracks are sort of really deep. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go forward into the Feeling track, bring in the loop of Agus, come out of the loop, go into the break, and then bring in the drop, all on hot cues. But I'm going to bring in the loop with the filter engaged. So let's go forward a little bit. Let's go back a bit. Hold on. I miss a bloody cue point there. Sorry about that. Now, at the moment, I've got that loop in the background, and it gives me the opportunity to beat match it, get it in time. But as soon as we come to the next phrase, I'm going to start bringing it in. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and. Bring a looping on the other side as well. With our break. And then straighten with our next hot cue. So what I've done there is I've taken away a lot of that break, because the break was going on for quite some time. I didn't really want to play the entire thing. All right, a little bit of a transition there. Again, if you're into sort of this kind of really sort of four to the floor classic garage feel, check out the global release of CD Pool, okay? Where are we going from here? Let's have a look. Bit deep there. But I want to try and find something that maybe works here. If I haven't got time, then I'll just bring anything in. Good. Missed my cue point. I'm giving all my love. Is a short version, so I've got a loop there going in. Okay. That is the only one of the difficulties with using the likes of, say, a 7-inch version, is you've got very little intro before the vocals come in here. DJ Sven, one of the guys on the mix here, giving all my love. Quite a bit of a build up there, an uplift. This is the original mix. Definite change from like a steady vibe up to something euphoric. Okay. Right, if you're into this kind of vibe, really these videos are just in a way showing you what to expect on the new releases. If you're a first time user, if you check out in the description, there's a little code, and if you use that code, you get 50% off your first month's downloads. Of course, terms and conditions apply. It's not on everything, but it's worth the shot. All right. What I'm going to do, I'm going to finish with this one here, which is a bit more hard-hitting. It's called We Call House. It's the club mix. Here we go. Speed it forward a little bit. Even though it's quite minimal, it's still got that bit more of a hard edge to it. By the way, is the Pioneer XDJ RX2, and I'm using the Rekordbox software through the thumb drive, or some people call it USB stick, thingamajig, gigabytes of storagey stuff in there. Okay, thanks for watching, and practice and enjoy.